welcome to another edition of the Mixed Pet of the Week. As you can see, we've got a cutie here. This is Reggie. Now, Patty, who's with the Amarillo SPCA. I'm guessing somebody got a little creative with Reggie here and tried to make him a punk rock dog.
We think so. We're not sure who did this, but anyway, I guess it'll grow out.
It seems to fit his personality a little bit, though. So he seems fun and wonderful. And tell us a little about this little fella.
Well, he's a terrier mix. We're not really sure what he's mixed with. Friendly as can be. And we actually got him from Amarillo Animal Management and Welfare.
Okay.
And so we just kind of rescued him from there because we didn't want him to be put down. And he just likes everybody. He gets along well with the other small dogs and likes people and likes to be held. Seems to be fine with children. And so he just needs a home.
Well, good deal. But how old do you think he is?
We're thinking about a year and a half.
Okay, so he's still young. He's still perfect. Mm-hmm. He just needs some fun and to run around. And he's just staring at everybody and just having a good old time. Well, if somebody's interested in this guy, how do they go about adopting him?
Well, they can call out to SPCA at 806-622-0555 or come on out to the shelter. We're located at 11901 South Coulter. And come on out and see him or any of the others.
You're just fascinated with that over there, aren't you? Yeah, you're just fascinated. Well, if you're interested in Reggie, we got all the information coming up. Yeah. Good dog.